Yesterday I write my report application and and my wife said me I'm controlling herself. I always agree with her idea only if I said for their fun and their children. But even if she inspired me some idea with me, I still clock myself and I think my desire to anymore. And that's bad advice for me, and I want to be order her anymore. Otherwise she will become messing up herself. It's my thinking to me. Or that's problem for me.
I think no one want to be controlled.
Yes, I am.
You should stop controlling other because otherwise no one will want to train and work with you.
Yes, that's how good. And how about you? I think you have some many trouble and some stuff for me.
Yes, of course. My biggest trouble for me is being hot-tempered.
Oh, hot-tempered.
Yes.
And how did you do if you get hot-tempered?
Because you're cool.
I lose my cool.
Continue.
I like, and when I have to wait so long, I become angry. Wait, then see me off.
Yes. And that bad advice for you, and I have some good advice for you. You are making. I just sent you message your calm down yourself. If you got the hot temper, I think second room you can stay and go. And if you want to message your head after you work hard, this I think you should to work around the central part, because it can relax yourself and make your hot temper down and I think if you get hot temper, not talk and not say anything, it's bad advice and bad activity. You need to take it in a silent room and calm down yourself. And I think if you should positive with yourself. If otherwise. Otherwise, you will become better and better. Yes, father.